Good morning, children. Welcome to online class. In the first semester, you already learnt capital letters, small letters, alphabetical words, and vowel sounds, this or that, and rhyming words. Okay, you already learnt. Okay, today I have to tell one story. Okay, the thirsty crow. Fill in the blanks to complete the story. Okay. Let's start the page number 50. Okay. One hot day, a crow. Okay. You have to fill here crow. Crow was very thirsty. He looked for water. They given here. Picture they already given. Okay, you have to write water. Okay, water. Here and there, but he could not find it. After a long time, he saw one pot. Okay, pot. You have to fill here and you have to write here P-O-T. Pot, okay, but there was very little water in it. The crow could not reach the water. Okay, you have to write here water. Okay, water. He thought of a plan. He picked up some stones. Okay, you have to write here stones one by one and dropped them into the pot. The water came up to the pot. Okay, you have to write here pot. He drank the water and flew away happily. He was a clever crow. Okay, see, one hot day a crow was a very thirsty. He looked for a water here and there, but he could not find it. Okay, after a long time he saw one pot, but there was very little water in it. The crow could not reach the water. He thought of a plan. He picked up some stones one by one, okay, and dropped them into the pot. The water came up to the pot. He drank the water and flew away happily. He was a very clever crow. Okay, you have to write in your textbook. Okay, bye bye.